Hey everyone! If you need to edit, convert, or secure PDFs like a pro, this quick tutorial will show you how to download Adobe Acrobat Pro for free, with a full-feature 14-day trial, on your PC, Mac, or laptop. Let's get into it. First, click the link in this video's description. That'll take you directly to Adobe's official Acrobat Pro trial page, under the Business Plan. Click Start Free Trial to begin, then choose your plan. The monthly option is great if you want total flexibility. If you plan to use Acrobat for the long haul, the annual plan gives you a lower monthly rate. Next, sign in with your Adobe ID or create a free account. Adobe does ask for a payment method, but don't stress. You won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. Just set a reminder for the 14-day mark so you're covered. Once that's done, you'll be prompted to download the Adobe Creative Cloud app, a platform that allows you to manage and access all your Adobe applications in one place. From there, search for Acrobat Pro, click Install, and you're all set. Now you've got 2 full weeks to try out every premium feature, whether it's combining PDFs, signing documents, converting files, or securing them with passwords. If this helped you out, drop a like and subscribe for more tech tutorials, downloads, and productivity hacks. Thanks for tuning in. See you at the next one.